Okay, we've just driven out of Puerto Vallarta, and this is an area of huge luxury complexes, and it's June the 14th, and nobody is in any of them. So once again, we're joined by Merdad, who is our friend, our driver, and our guide. He's been in this area for almost a year, so he knows everything that one can look at. That's right. So this is very much the coastal jungle of the west coast of Mexico. As I said, the city of Puerto Vallarta is behind us, and we're heading south to explore some of the beaches and other areas of this area. I guess there might be some foreigners and Mexicans with money living in these complexes like this, but to a great degree, they're abandoned, and technically tomorrow is the day that Puerto Vallarta officially opens up to, or reopens to, tourism, so we'll see what kind of activity begins to happen at the airport and places like that. So there's some turkey vultures in front of a piece of major machinery that's doing absolutely nothing at the moment. Puerto Vallarta is in the distance there. And lots of seabirds on that rock. And here, this is likely like a wildlife sanctuary. This island here was somebody actually swimming. Or diving or something. Again, this is basically just my day-to-day chronicle of doing what I can while in transit from Egypt, which was in March, to get to Peru. I'll stop babbling about that too much, but just to let you know where I'm at in Puerto Vallarta. I'm not sure where I'm going to be going after this. I may be staying here for a while, possibly going to Guadalajara and Mexico City. Early morning fishing. Some pelicans. And in fact, there are some people either swimming or diving. Or snorkeling. So again, heading south. See these giant rocks again, which are part of a wildlife reserve. Fishing boat. Now we're going to head south, farther south, through some of these pueblitas.
It's a pueblito.
Okay, as you can see, we're in the famous botanical gardens here, actually just outside of Puerto Vallarta. And so we're going to go for a walk and see what we see. Why they're spraying toxins in here, I have no idea. Maybe to kill mosquitoes. So we have ferns and lots of plants that you see in many different jungle areas of the world. I'm most acquainted with the jungle areas of Peru and Hawaii. There's a vanilla plantation here. Want to have a look? After you. So we're going to check out the vanilla plantation. Thank you. Can hear lots of birds up in the trees. Lots of orchids. I pick up a little. Okay, just going to sit here quietly and see what flies into view. There are all sorts of butterflies and different kinds of birds, including hummingbirds in this area.